this
Hello.
Is Stampy.
This is
and
Scrunchy.
Welcome to
Sky Den with maybe Scrunchy and Stampy.
I didn't know what to say. I always say the same thing at the start, and then you said it. I didn't know what to say next. You panicked me. Can I do it again? Because I feel weird now.
Okay.
Are you gonna stay quiet?
I'll just do whatever I feel naturally. That's gonna go right. Okay.
Okay. I'm just gonna plow through whatever distractions. Okay. This is my challenge. I need to do my full intro. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I need to not stutter or hesitate or do anything wrong when you're trying to distract me as best you can. Okay?
Okay.
Right. Hello!
Hi,
this Sam. Is Stampy.
Right.
And welcome
to
a Minecraft Let's Play video. And in the video, it's Squishy and my Sky Den.
You lose.
I don't know. You made me laugh a little bit, but it was only a titter.
Okay, so, that's fine.
Okay, I guess you won, but only
yeah, I win.
Slightly. You only won by a titter.
I only won by a titter.
Anyway, a bit of a weird start, but back to normality now as I go on my squishy hunt. I don't like saying squishy hunt. It sounds like I'm hunting you.
That's horrible. Don't do that.
My squishy search. Oh, squishy. Can we?
Yeah.
I need to find you quick because we need to sort out what we built in the last few episodes. It's awful.
Okay.
It's so awful.
I'm in zone one.
We haven't. That would mean something if we planned out what the zones are. What's zone one? Okay, zone one, I think, should be the house and like Barry, the arena, and like the cake place. I think zone two can be Insect Island.
Yeah.
Okay. I think in zone one, we should include Animal Paradise and the Mushroom Mountain as well.
Okay, I'm in zone one. I'm in zone one.
Okay, then zone three, I guess, can be everything else for now.
Yeah? Okay, yeah.
Okay, so zone one, that means you've got to be around. I'm going to have a look at what we've just actually... You've not hidden in here for a long time. And I always look in here. You never are. But I know the one time I think to not check in there is the time you're going to be in there. You're not over by what we've been building.
This does look like a nice little area for my residence to stay in. Yes, I think that a lot of us will enjoy living in this area. I think I need to write down some real estate agent ideas, actually. It's very big. It's very roomy. I said it fits about 4 to 5 most rooms in that. I think that'd be fine. I mean, there's going to be enough people and enough room. I hope the bathrooms work. The nose is a little bit runny, but I'm sure we can get that sorted out.
You're not in the mountain, are you?
Absolutely
fine.
It's okay. Oh, we'll have to get that pumpkin removed, actually. It doesn't look very good. Hello. Hello.
Excuse me, sir. Who are you? What are you doing on my land?
I am the Moose. I am from the Moose Room Real Estate Agency, and I do like the look of this place. I'm just writing down a few survey questions that I can give to a few of my customers that may be interested in purchasing or buying a new home.
It's not for sale. This is my land.
Oh,
this land has been in my family for generations. I have huge amounts of sentimental value.
But the Moose Rooms, they would love this. They would love this area, the ginormous mountain.
Tell you what, how about we make some sort of arrangement so that your clients can rent the land and maybe live here, but we still own it?
So I was thinking about renting, because it's quite a big area, and I think that people would rather rent it rather than buy it outright and have a mortgage on it.
Why would you want to buy this?
Very true. Good day to you, sir. That is very true. I'm going. Goodbye. I'm off. Goodbye. You're right.
Do you know my friend Sam at all? Have you seen him? He's gone missing. Have you gone behind the end of him to change?
Oh, Samuel! Mr. Sammy Moo Moo! My friend! Oh, yes, I know him very well. We went to school together, actually. We went to the estate agency school. He's actually a fellow estate agent of mine, and he's a very, 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 very good friend. And he's actually gone to sell houses in Peru, actually.
Oh, that's weird, because I thought he wanted to be a musician. That's where he went to school. He went to the School of Fine Music.
You will go far. Okay, I'm going to go now. Goodbye.
Okay. If you see Squishy, tell her to come and head over and to
Squirt,
join
Squirt,
me over
Squirt,
here.
Squirt, she sounds like a fine old feathered friend. I bet she's very attractive.
Oh, yeah. She's all right. She's okay. Oh. She's,
yes, I bet she's quite
guess.
A catch. Yes.
Well, I don't know. I mean, she's just always here, which I guess
oh,
is
good. Hello. Hello.
Who
are you?
Person.
I'm a mostly estate agent. Oh, well, that's really interesting. Like, so what do you do?
Oh, I've just been around here trying to sell my client a nice house you've been building over there.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, we were thinking about probably renting it instead of getting people to mortgage it out.
That's exactly what I was thinking. You're very smart, duck.
Thank you. That's really nice. Like, Stampy doesn't think so. Stampy thinks that I mess everything up all the time.
Oh, no, I think you are very, very clever, and I think you should keep up the good work, Squishy Cock.
Thank you, estate agent. I'll see you around. Goodbye. Hi, Stampy.
Oh, hi, Squishy. Where have you been all this time?
I just went to the place to get some more dirt, but, like, I just bumped into this really nice fellow. He's really, like, charming and stuff.
Ah, that's nice. I actually met, there was someone who I met hanging around here, but he was a bit weird and had a really strange voice, and I didn't really like his character. I think he's going to try and buy out our property.
That's good. Oh, that's the same person I was talking to.
Oh, really? Stamps, oh, what a small world.
Stamps.
Yeah?
You know I'm meant to be designing the eyes?
Yeah.
I can't get up to the eyes. I'm up to my eyes in this work, and I can't even get up to my eyes to work.
Yeah, we should maybe you need to get to eye level with it. yeah, I think maybe we could add like a ladder or something for now. Do you think?
Yeah, I need to find a way to see eye to eye with it.
Okay. Yeah, we need to see eye to eye. Yeah, I guess if you just build a ladder in there for now. I'm hard at work trying to build this up as quick as I can, so then I can go and start adding in the hair. Which is going to be the fun pit. Do you have any more spare dirt on you at all?
Did you say it's going to be the fun pit?
The fun bit.
It's going to be the fun pit.
It's going to be the fun pit. Okay. Yeah, cause I think that's going to be cool. Because I actually, how are we going to get mushrooms?
You can buy them.
Oh, I think we can spawn in mushrooms because we can buy spawn eggs and then we can shear them. Sorted. There we go. I think we can only get the red ones though, but they're the best looking ones anyway, so that's absolutely fine.
Okay, right, I'm just making some ladders.
Out the hut.
One sec, I'm just gonna sort out these eyeballs because that's my challenge for today. Okay.
Right, I need to go buy some more dirt and quite
check
a,
on the
a
grass
lot
race.
More dirt. Oh, yeah, and I'll check on the grass, right? So I think I might need to go and break some stone. Do we have any stone in the stone chest anymore, or have we already stole that to buy dirt?
I have no idea. I don't think so. I don't know if
right,
we have
let's
any.
Let's go see.
Hopefully,
do an IOU.
Be a little
do bit
another
in there.
IOU.
Do another IOU. Have I paid back the other IOU yet? I don't think I have.
I
owe lots of stuff. I think it was like 6 blocks of stone or something, to be fair. To be fair, oh, there we go. I got loads of stone now, actually. There we go. This should be enough to fill up my pockets with dirt.
Why can't I
Brilliant.
Jump up here?
And right, let's go and see how the grass race is going. There was quite a dramatic turn of events in the last episode where I took the lead. Team Stampy, whoop, 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 took the lead in the grass race. And,
yeah, but you ooh, cheated.
You whoa, what a... Well, how much am I winning by now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks in the lead, Squishy.
I'm struggling
blocks
to get
in the lead.
I would care right now, but I'm about
to
die.
Ladder, and I'm streaking ahead. We're making decent progress. I reckon we're probably about a sixth of the way through, maybe slightly more. Maybe 2/6 of the way through on the grass race now. Things
we're getting
are
there.
Heating up.
It is,
right, so I'm
isn't
grab,
it?
1, 2, 3, 4 of dirt, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 stone. I think I'm going to hang on to this stone in case I need to make any more tools. There we go. I got 4 stacks of dirt on me now. This should be hopefully enough. Oh, actually, I need also, I can see if I can get some of those mushrooms. It'd be kind of nice to have some wandering around anyway. So there we go. Spawn mushroom. 5 gold bars. They're pretty expensive.
Okay. That's fine. We can afford it.
Do we have any gold anywhere saved up? Oh, there's none in there.
I don't know. Not too sure.
We've been getting a bit... We've been spending a lot. We've been splurging a little bit recently, haven't we? We've been having a bit of a splurge.
Bit of a splurge.
Right, so let's... Let's make these sticks and then let's go and switch these for gold nuggets. In case you haven't seen before, this is the way we buy things. This is the way we buy our things.
Buy the things to make us
buy
live.
The things. Oh, there we go. I got 7. If I make a few more sticks, I should be able to get in 2 moose rooms. And then, yeah, well, if I just spawn in 1 mushroom, 1 big one, then that way I can I can break it all away. And then I can like get loads from that one rather than having to shear loads of mushrooms. Exactly. I'm glad to hear how excited you were with my idea. Oh, I know you didn't fail.
No, I fell.
We're like, whoa, out of the box thinking, Stampy. I like it.
You being all smart and stuff, huh?
I forgot to ride the train here. Oh, look, if I got 1 more, then I'd be able to get 3. Right, I got to get to 1
I'm happy
more.
With my eye.
Right, so I'm going to put sticks. Get 18.
I've done one eye. Stamps.
Yeah?
Does it look good? I'm happy with it.
Really?
I think this,
after all of my attempts, you go and do one attempt and it's already, like, good immediately?
I think so. To me, it's okay. To me, this is good
enough.
Okay,
sounding less convincing the more you speak.
Yeah, I'm going to be quite numbed.
Right, let's put 15. Right, I'll come and have a look in a second. I've been able to buy 3 mushroom spawn eggs as well, so we can start populating. Creepers as well, and I think we should put them on the inside because I think if they roam too far around, I think they might do a little bit of a disappearing act, just like Sam did. And I'm still holding out hope for Sam to return, but we don't want any more disappearing. And I think you've caught up a little bit. Nope, I'm still in the lead. Still all good. I like how bright and colourful your side is, to be fair. Mine is looking a little bit bland. I got 1 tree. 1 spruce tree. Apart from that, it's a bit bland. All right, let's go see your... whoa, ow! Little tiny zombie. Is the eye on the left the one you're finished?
This one.
Okay. It definitely looks better.
This is just my first draft. I'm not finished yet.
I'm getting a bit of a sense of like a fried egg.
Yeah,
kind of
that's what I was going for.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. You nailed the look, Squishy.
Thanks.
You nailed the look. Anyway, should we go to bed and do a painting roulette? And then maybe in the daytime, you know, where you can see properly, you know, you might be able to design even better than you are already. Yeah?
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay. To me, that is already less weird.
It looks crazy. It looks
I like it, though. It looks happier now. It does look a little bit wild, I guess.
I like it. All
of my attempts made it look shifty and weird, and I didn't like them.
Yeah, it looks a bit creepy.
It looks more friendly, which I think fits in with the Sky Den a little bit more. And speaking of friendly, hi, Kevin. Hi, Stampy. Is Squishy going to be coming here? Ah, here you are, Squishy. Let's play a game of painting roulette.
Roulette, let's go. Ready? And push a button.
Cookie! That's like a second place prize, so you're not wasting any time. Another apple. How many apples am I going to get in a row? I got an apple last time as well.
Did you get one before that as well?
I don't know. I feel like I only get apples. I think we should put some cake in as well. I think we should have the opportunity of cake as well. Because that made me happy. Opportunity. I want the opportunity of cake. I always want the opportunity of cake. I want
skeleton.
There's creepers on the mountain a little bit, Squishy.
A little bit. There's a little bit creepers on the mountains.
A little bit creepers. Right, stay back. I'm gonna try and shoot them off to make it safer. Right. There's
thank
one.
You. Save me. Save me, Stampy. Save
right,
me.
I didn't shoot it off, but that should take an hour. Let's see if I can knock this one off. Then hopefully it's just gonna fall down. Oh, right, it's falling down. I don't know if we took it out or not though. I'm gonna step in carefully and assess the situation. Ah, nice ladder.
Thank you.
Right, I'm going in. Seems okay. Oh no! Okay, it's still there, Squishy, so be careful. It's just on the inside now. I'm trying to get it. Okay, it's still there somewhere, but I can't get it anymore. So just be careful, okay?
Okay, I'll be careful. I'm just climbing.
Right, I'm going to do like a little
I know
temporary
this,
Did it? Okay, jolly good. All good, all sorted. Right, I'm going to do like a little dirt wall along here. And this is going to be my little temporary mushroom den. So then I can go and spawn them in here, and then they shouldn't go anywhere. And I can shear one of them and get some mushrooms from it that I can go and plant once I've done the head. There we go. Our mushroom mountain now is full of mushrooms, which is a nice addition.
I'm going to give him like a really big eyebrow.
Okay. And we need to have a little bit of a think about ears. We haven't put much thought into ears yet. So that's something else we're going to work out soon. Let me go and grab these little bits of spare dirt here. And let's keep her building up. This has actually ended up even bigger than I first thought. Like, I knew this was going to be big. You know, it's a mountain. But it's ending up even bigger than I first assumed that it was going to be.
Exactly. It's
good. I like it when you have these huge things. So, like, you can, like, look over, like, the skyline of the Sky Den. And there's, like, the big Barry and, of course, Big Tree and, you know, all of these huge things. I kind of like that. I like all of the giant stuff we have everywhere.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
What I guess we could do now, then, is start thinking about what we're actually going to build inside of the Mushroom Mountain. What do you reckon?
Maybe... I have no idea.
I think we spoke a little bit about having it as like a bit of a palace for Sam and his friends.
I think
it has to... Ooh! How about a mushroom tea and mushroom stew cafe?
Awesome!
And
yes.
maybe it's like more of a hotel. So there's like rooms you can stay in, and then there's a restaurant.
There's like a bed and breakfast.
Yeah, and it's all just mushrooms. It's just all there is to eat. And all the rooms are going to be tiny because there won't be mushroom. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. I had to throw in my favourite mushroom pun as well. I had to sneak that in somewhere. So there we go. So this is going to be a restaurant. Because it's so big, I think doing like a hotel or something like that makes a lot of sense. So I think it should be lots of tiny, tiny, tiny little rooms for all of our friends that are eventually going to come and stay in the Sky Den with us.
What have I done?
It was looking okay earlier. What's happened now?
What do you think? Come have a look with me. I think it's done.
Okay. Let me come down and have a. I wanted a little bit of a break anyway. Let me go and. What was that?
That's I think when it's got ears. When it has ears and the whole mountain stuff is completed.
Yeah, you think that's going to be the turning point? Whoa! That's cool. That's all right.
Yeah.
It's a bit like it's wonky though. You see, like where the nose is. You see that it's all like one off to the left.
It's meant to be like that. You can't help it.
Oh, come on, Squishy. You're not going to be able to sleep knowing that it's wonky.
I'm going to go change it now.
It's only,
how is it
all
wonky?
You have to do is move...
It's because your nose is weird. It's got a crooked nose that you made. I want to change the nose.
No, it doesn't. It's because the like the nose is one block and you've done like a two block middle, if that makes sense. So like you need to do like an odd number. You see?
Okay, I'll go so down... No, that side.
Right, I think for the forehead, I'm going to start it like going like in a little bit so it doesn't go just like straight up the entire way. So I'm going to make it go in. And then we're nearly finished doing the top of the head and I can start adding in my mushroom hair, which I've been waiting to do for a very, very long time. But
is this better?
I can kind of see from here, I guess, a bit if I go into this view. Yeah, so... Whoopsies. Well, actually, this is good because you're going to respawn over there. You can have a look from the top and see what you think it looks like. So it's obviously the eyes are still wonky, but like you can get a bit
down.
Of an idea.
I just climbed down.
Well, you
is
don't have
still
to.
Still wonky?
Like, well, like obviously like, yeah, because you've
equal.
Done the middle.
Like okay, look. The eyes aren't.
There's a gap here and there's not here.
Yeah, because on the... Because otherwise it will look weird because on the one side of the eye there's a gap of two and on the other side there's a gap of two. So the eyes are equal proportional to the head. It's just not proportional to the nose.
Yeah, I know, but it's going to be proportional to the nose. We can change the
there's
head.
No middle.
Like,
there's no centre. Like, I can't do it. It's
you
can't number.
Just need to move this eye a little bit this way. Yeah?
No, because then if you look on the side, it won't be even
then we
with
just
the
add
head.
More, then we can just add more to the head.
Okay. This is taking too long.
Sorry. You didn't want the answer which involved more work moving the eyes, but don't worry.
No.
We don't have to do it now. Oh, I was about to drop down and I realized all of your stuff still scattered.
Leave my stuff alone.
I was trying to jump somewhere where I wouldn't steal it, so I wouldn't have all my pockets clogged up with even more apples and ladders and other things. So sadly, we have just about run out of time in this episode here. But I reckon that in the next episode, we can have this, like the outside of it, completely finished. Because it's almost there. It's almost there. And I'm liking it a bit more now. I think the mouth is still a little bit scary. And the nose is still a little bit snotty. Okay, and the eyes are a little bit wonky, and the head is a little bit holy, and the ears are not there. So, yeah, it's not almost done, but I reckon if we worked really, really, really hard for once in the next episode, we might be able to get Mushroom Mountain actually finished.
Okay, let's do it. Let's go.
Woo. What do you reckon, Squishy? Can I hear a cheer?
Yay!
Kinda. Anyway, that is the end of this episode here. I'm going to leave a link in the description to episode number 72 of Skyden, which will be online very soon. It'll either be up online on Thursday or on Sunday. So make sure you come back and check that out. But for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye!
Bye!